I wanted the brand to represent something without an ego. A planksip is an ontological and biological framework describing that instant when a flood of calcium bursts through the AP thresholds in our brain. That instant, that aha moment, is a planksip. Now, obviously, I can't trademark learning, and I'm at heart a romantic with a tendency towards optimism. However, one of the essential qualities of any philosopher is to know your bias as well as thyself.